Hi children, namaste. How are you all? I hope you are all fine. Am I right? Yeah. Shall we go to the lesson? In our last video, we have studied about the Pope and his best friend. Today, in this video, we are going to see about the new topic, that is Braille script. The Braille script was created by Louis Braille. He was born in France in 1809. When he was 3 years old, he hurt his eye by an accident. The injury caused him to lose his eyesight. When he was older, Louis wanted to read. He developed a method of writing the alphabet, which made it possible for blind to read and write with their fingertips. This method was known as Braille. The Braille script consists of dots made on a thick paper. These dots are raised so that people can feel them with their fingertips. The Braille alphabet consists of various arrangements of the dots. There are around 63 possible combinations, which stands for all the letters of the alphabet. Today, Braille is the most widely used script for the blind to read and write. Since the time Braille was invented, there has been a lot of advancement in the script, making Braille easier to read and write. Today, Braille can be written on the computer too. Okay children, with this I'll end this video. I'll meet you in another video. Bye. Thank you. Take care.